match would be for the WWE title.
Now look at this. Take another look at this. Elbow of the almighty. There was the WWE Championship at the end of this.
By the way, to defeat Bobby Lashley tonight, you gotta believe
Bobby Lashley attacking the midsection.
He is being wrapped, cut in half by the massive shoulders of the almighty.
That has become the trademark of Bobby Lashley, Adnan.
Collecting. This is super human.
Unbelievable.
Less than 20.
The guy hooks the leg this time. And Kofi kicks out.
Strowman in the same match.
Squeeze the life out of him. Make him.
Monday Night Raw as the WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley, the almighty.
Actually using all that power to try to break down
the breath out of Kofi Kingston. Every time Kofi tries to breathe
in this open challenge, man, he would be in the fight of his life against Bobby Lashley. Just,
what a counter.
There for the cover. Doubted, and Kofi will silence those doubters. Can Kofi do it again here tonight?
Pulls a Kofi's hair, and then Kofi with a face full of
Kingston. Somehow, someway, they're still in this.
What point do you start becoming concerned for the safety of Kofi Kingston? Delivering punishment until Kofi can't take it anymore.
Kofi accepted my life one more time and become WWE champion.
How many people do you know earlier with Orton? This pest.
Oh, it worked again.
On the apron.
Goodness.
Lashley's.
They take advantage.
Kofi looking for the SOS. He's at the end of Kofi Kingston.
He's saying, you don't even belong in my ring.
Stern looker.
It's demolished by Lashley.
That has got it.
Kofi Kingston offer he couldn't refuse. And right now, Bobby Lashley.
Here, assuming the WWE Championship was on the line. You know.
Champion.
Good job.
All of himself.
And that was MVP's Kane. Well, throws your winner. Kofi Kingston. McIntyre.
Unbelievable.
Kofi Kingston with that cage. Drew McIntyre.
To the Scottish Warrior and Xavier Woods.
I agree with you, Corbin. The WWE Champion. The almighty.
On behalf of the almighty WWE Champion,